really love this place where I live. This particular geographic location. But I've grown used to it. Now I miss it when I'm away. Of course, when I was a child, I went with my father down to the Bowery, to the restaurant supply stores. He'd buy shiny steel refrigerators, deadly looking stoves. I begged him, take me down to Canal Street, Dad. Buy me some big dead bullets. He wore a short corduroy jacket, a feather in his hat, and he talked with his hands in his pants pockets. Jangling change. We were riding in his Cadillac on Elvis Presley's birthday. They said it on the radio. My father, he liked Elvis. It was wonderful. We drove through the black neighborhoods when Elvis was alive. That feels good. You see, my father, he was from Brooklyn. Depression left its mark, picking up coal right off the railroad tracks. Still, hardly had a good word to say about Franklin Delano Roosevelt. Yeah. Later, I liked elegant hotel bars where I could drink under F. Scott Fitzgerald stars, the coolest of the cool. I was never a child driving home. With my dead father on Elvis Presley's birthday. This is an unreal city. You can be anybody you want to be. When you're alone, come on. I say yeah. We'll be right back. Leslie's birthday.